Congratulations on Juno Accord. We have the tone for burn cutoff on Delta B. Juno, welcome to Jupiter.
Celebrations erupt in the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory control room as scientists and engineers receive confirmation that their probe has arrived at Jupiter. The Juno spacecraft completed a 1.4 billion mile voyage to our solar system's largest planet overnight with a complex braking maneuver which put it in orbit around the giant.
NASA did it again. That says it all to me. And I am so happy to be part of the team that did that. I mean, this team has worked so hard, and we have just such great people. And it's just it's almost like a dream coming true right here.
And liftoff of the Atlas V with Juno on a trek to Jupiter.
Juno began its journey from Earth 5 years ago, and it will be only the second probe to study Jupiter in detail. Its current orbit takes 53 days to complete, but another engine burn in October will bring it even closer to the planet, allowing NASA to look deep inside.
So we have instruments that are going to be able to see hundreds of miles down into the atmosphere. And then both with studying the magnetic field and the gravity of Jupiter, we actually hope to probe what the interior is like. Is there a solid core, or is Jupiter more like a star that doesn't have a solid core? We're also going to be looking at very specific chemistry of Jupiter, the amount of water, different elements that will tell us about how Jupiter formed and what our solar system was like billions of years ago.
The 20-month mission is costing NASA over $1 billion, but scientists say it will allow us to learn about how Jupiter was formed and ultimately to learn more about where we came from.
Engine ignition. Liftoff.
If you don't represent women in politics,